Land of the Dwarves. Figure I'd get over there before Shippo gets on. Right. You have to give the horse encouragement before the horse actually goes. Okay, so maybe this way? Yeah. Keep pressing right, the horse don't go to the right, and then the horse decides to go hard right. That is not a path. You're right, horse, I understand. Let's go around this way, I guess. You know, there is a shrine right there. Autumn forest, huh? Nice. All right, that's much better. Okay. You want me to go over there? But there was no path. What are you talking about, game? Can I go around the back end? Horse, to the right. Stop. This looks like a dead end. Ugh, I guess I'll look for fruit. Oh, okay. I can go through the back. What you doing? Shadow Colossus. No, that's not an entrance. I don't think this game's ever gonna let me get over there from this angle. Alright, back to the forest, I guess. Oh, okay, so there is a right exit. Could you go faster, please? There we go. Realize that this is a dead end. What? Gar. See, game, I don't understand how you want me to go over there. Horse won't go forward, and then he goes forward all crazy like and runs into a tree, and then turns me around and messes up the camera. Okay, this might be the way. Is that a tortoise? That is a tortoise. That looks like a save point. Let's go see if there's a lizard over there. before I go into this. How dare you? Come back here. There we go. What? How is he still alive? More stamina. Darn you.
We're trying to wait for you.
Yeah. Hey, Sheppa.
How's it going?
Pretty good. You?
Not too bad.
How was your day?
Pretty good. Pretty good.
Can you hear it?
Yep, I can hear the game.
Oh, okay. I got 3 lizards and like 3 fruits. So I got some pretty good stamina now and health.
Not bad.
Let's see. Oh, probably down in there. Made it to the door, finally. So where do you think the dwarf is? What was that?
No.
It showed you where the dwarf was. See the dwarf? I'm joking. You'll see in a second. That was a door! I climbed down a door.
A big door.
And run. He's gonna try to kill me now. And he's one of the ones that'll try to kill you. He's already past it.
Oh, is he really?
Yeah, he's about to kill me. Oh. Okay, I made it.
To your presence?
Yeah, it's kind of like a distraction. Okay, now I go. Let's see. I'm trying to remember. No, I had it right. Oh, that's what I was supposed to do. I remember now. Okay, I kind of messed myself up.
Yeah, you probably have to climb him when he ducks down.
Yeah, he doesn't seem to be paying attention too well. Climb his beard.
I figured you'd have to climb his beard because bent down. That's what was in that.
Uh-oh.
trying to knock you off.
Yeah.
I've heard what you've done to my other brother.
I mean, you could stop walking for a second. Oh my gosh. Thank you. That actually helped me. Ah! All right, let me try to remember. Let's see. Maybe I'll use a sword. Oh! Okay. Oh, on his back! I got it.
I am not letting you stab me.
You can stop wiggling now. Yarr. Got you.
Run away from the darkness.
Darkness got me.
Oh no. More dubs for your lady. That's your sixth.
Yeah. Go for one more.
him in the lake. A ripple of thunder lurks under the water.
Oh, okay, so it's a Leviathan slash electric eel.
Ah. Oh, time to get your scuba gear.
Yeah. All he needs is a sword and a bow. That's it.
Yep. And horse.
Arrow!
Arrow.
It's a horse's name. It's like Agron or something. But he says it in a very strange way. I wonder if I go up. So if I point that way. I mean, maybe I'll head to the left. Because there's two ways you can go, north, or you can go west from this point. See the two exits? Because I took the right side in order to get to the gladiator. Yeah. He was a gladiator. Well, more like a, matador. That's what he was. He wasn't even a gladiator, it's a matador. The gladiator's the second to last. Let's see if a lizard came back here. Doesn't look like it. I don't want to bother.
Yeah.
No what? No white tail on that one. Yeah. I ran that lizard over. Go left, horse. You wouldn't have this problem, would you? Now run that lizard over, too. Sometimes, no matter how many times you kick the horse, it just inevitably slows down.
He gets tired.
thinking to the right. Because I have no light, I can't really tell where this would be. I have to make like a guess. It's a complete guess. Give me a light. Give me a light. No light. No light, nothing. Horse gonna run into the water for some reason. Okay. Well, I will take a guess because this game does not give you good directions. That would be Shippo's worst enemy.
Yeah, I changed it like that.
This game took my only way of getting direction away. I cannot tell where I'm going now. I can only make guesswork.
I hate getting past the boss again.
I'm pretty good at making guesses, compass wise. So we'll see if I got it. Let's try over here. Yes. It's either here or to the left. I think. There's some light. Okay, so it's a little bit to the left, but let's see if there's an opening. Good job. Please go, horse. I am continuously kicking you.
No.
All right. Do you see the lizard with the white tail?
Yeah, I do. Up top.
He is not dead, just stunned. Now he's dead. When he's climbing, if you shoot him once with an arrow, he's not dead. He's just stunned. There we go. Now my stamina circle is encroaching on my hand. And the horse is tackling rocks.
As one does.
Yeah, okay. That's where I need to go. I found it. Darn you. You think you're faster than me, horse? No, joking.
Thank you.
Here we go. Whee! Don't do that. I will kill myself. All right. Oh, okay.
A water dragon.
Yeah.
Delago. Oh, you want to be in the water.
It's exactly where you want to be.
Really?
Okay, he roared. That means he wants to kill me. Watch out for his electric, if I can. His eyes are red. He wants to kill me.
One does.
Okay, he didn't give me a fair chance yet. Actually, that was my opportunity. Okay, I got it. Opportunity has passed. Try to get his attention again. I dodged too much. Get in front of his face. His eyes are not red. Okay, he made the roar. Okay, he is coming up. I got it. Okay. Oh, he's gonna electrocute me. Okay, now I gotta angle this right, not get killed. Oh, there we go. Get into position. And I missed. Damn it. I almost had it.
You were close.
You were close.
You were close.
Okay, I'm right here. Do your roar. Yep, there is his roar of anger. He wants to kill me.
Trying to eat you.
There we go.
Under the sea. Guess you need to watch out for a spine. Very fair to be fighting a hero.
There we go. Okay, so here's the trick. I think I need to figure out how to deal with this. Okay, I'm not close enough to get hurt. All right. No. Okay, I got it. I messed up. Stab right next to it. I got it. I saw the little marker. Okay, I disabled one of the, what do we call those?
Electric rods?
Yeah.
Weak points?
Okay, it's electrocuting me. No more of that one. That's two down.
My only strength, my electric.
Oh shit. Yeah, he's going down further.
Came in here, yelled at me, and then ran away.
Okay, he really wanted me off. And he's turning around to try to kill me. Okay, sit still for a second. Alright. I have two down, so I almost got it. The nice part is, he doesn't have three of them. I don't think they do. I'm right here. Make your noise. Okay, I think I got it. Okay, I got on. I think what he's doing is he searches the surface for you.
Yeah, because he can't find you anymore.
Yeah. Running out of stamina, please surface. Okay. Oh man. I got you.
Poor gentle giant.
Got him. No reward! No reward!
No reward?
No! Okay, all peaceful.
Yep, no black vines coming after you.
Never mind.
They just finally sank and dissolved.
Oh, shadow people.
A lot more shadow people than there were.
Yep. That's the one that I called the roach before. I'm not sure if it's a roach. Yeah, it kind of like spits something that's like electric or something that explodes into a big ball. There's seven doves.
Some of them are flying through the wall.
Yep. Horse, this way. I'm calling for him, but apparently it's not picking up that he's saying anything. His mouth moving.
Ah, the voiceover line has been broken.
Yep.